Welcome to an application involving a linear equation. The population of a small town is 280,000. Due to job loss, the population is decreasing by 850 per year. How many years will it take for the population to reach 269,800? So we'll start by writing an equation to represent the population of the town after t years. Let's start by defining our variables. So p will be equal to the population of the town, and t will be the time in years. So given this situation, the population p will equal the starting population of 280,000, but because the population is decreasing by 850 per year, we'll have to subtract 850 times t. Again, where t is a number of years. Notice as t increases by 1, or for every year, we subtract another 850 from the starting population. We can also say the rate of change is negative because the population is decreasing. And now to answer the question, how many years will it take for the population to reach 269,800? We'll substitute 269,800 for p and solve for t. So we'd have the equation 269,800 equals 280,000 minus 850t. So our goal here is to isolate t, and because t is on the right side, our goal is to write the equation in the form of some value equals t. So we'll start by undoing this positive 280,000 on the right side by subtracting 280,000 on both sides of the equation. Notice how this difference here will be negative because we're subtracting a larger amount. This difference is negative 10,200. On the right side, this is 0, and then we have minus 850t. So to solve for t, we'll divide both sides by negative 850. Negative 10,200 divided by negative 850 is equal to 12. So we have 12 equals, on the right side, this simplifies to 1t or just t, which means our solution is t equals 12, meaning it'll take 12 years for the population to reach 269,800. I hope you found this explanation helpful.